Hi guys, TalkSpeak English here. Today we're going to use movie examples to learn some phrasal verbs with go, and we are starting right now. To start, we have the phrasal verb go away, which is used in English when you want someone or something to leave a place. You will most likely hear it in an argument, and it can be used on its own or as part of a sentence. Let's take a look at some examples.
Back away.
The boss said he'd make the voices go away. He said he'd go inside and replace them with bright lights. Like Christmas.
When the man in this example says voices, he is referring to imaginary voices in his head. In this clip, by saying make them go away, he wants the voices to leave his head or disappear completely. Let's take another quick look.
Back away.
The boss said he'd make the voices go away.
You will often hear people use go away to refer to abstract feelings or emotions. For example, after the accident, all he wanted was the pain to go away. In other words, he wanted the pain to leave his body.
Look, I don't really know how... I see you in here a lot, and I think that you're really pretty, and would you want to go out with me? Ever?
Please go away.
Oh my
Please
God, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
I'm just messing with you. I'm messing
what?
With you.
Oh my God.
Next up, we have the phrasal verb go off, which can have a couple of meanings depending on the context. First of all, if food or drink goes off, it means it has gone bad and is no longer safe to consume. For example, the milk in this picture has gone off. In other words, it is not safe to drink. The second meaning of go off is when something explodes or makes a noise. For example, if a device goes off, it explodes, and if an alarm goes off, it makes a sound.
He's not a bad man!
Clear!
Give him room!
Hey,
what do you got? He came walking up to our checkpoint, said he had a bomb strapped to him. But he's sorry, he doesn't want it to go off. Then he starts begging us to take it off of him.
Captain, stay down!
Manager in the back and make him give you the diamonds. We're there for those stones, period. Since no display cases are being fucked with, no alarm should go off. We're out of there in 2 minutes, not 1 second longer.
Next, we have go out, which also has a couple of meanings, but we will only focus on a couple of them. Now, go out is commonly used when you leave the house to go somewhere. It is often used in this context to mean doing something socially with friends. For example, she's getting ready to go out. In other words, she's preparing to leave for a social event. To go out with someone means you are dating that person or have a romantic relationship with them. Take a look at the next example, where Ryan Gosling's character asks Rachel McAdams' character, "Will you go out with me?" In other words, he is asking if she will go out socially with him or perhaps on a date.
Well, will you go out with me?
What? No!
No?
No!
Oh my God!
I'm okay now! Stop blurring!
What are you doing?
Oh, wait, grab the ball.
I'm gonna ask you one more time. Will you? Or will you not go out with me?
Okay, fine. I'll go out with you.
Well, don't do me any favors.
No, no, I want to!
You want?
Yes!
You want? Say it.
I wanna go out with you!
This week, each one of you has a homework assignment. You're gonna go out, you're gonna start a fight with a total stranger. You're gonna start a fight, and you're gonna lose.
Now, remember this clip? Listen to where he says, "Would you want to go out with me?" Which, as we now know, means, "Would you want to go out on a date with me?"
I think that you're really pretty, and would you want to go out with me?
Finally, we have the phrasal verb go on. When used on its own, go on means continuing to speak or do something. Let's take a look at some examples.
Mr. Burns, I need to borrow some money.
Well, please do go on.
I know you're a good man, and I have a dog that's very sick.
Oh, please continue.
I thought maybe you... Oh.
Please go on.
Do as the Romans do. It's an old expression.
Oh! Please go on.
Do as the Romans do. It's an old expression.
Oh!
So there we are, guys. Another video done for you there. Please leave me a comment telling me what you would like to see in the future. And don't forget to give this video a like if you enjoyed it. Once again, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time.